This is the journey of a young man who enjoyed the best out of his childhood, learned the most out of his youth, and gave the best he could in his adulthood.
සියයට වඩා හොඳට මගේ තාත්තා කතා කරනවායි කියලා. මගේ තාත්තට වඩා හොඳට දැන් පුතාලා කතා කරනවායි කියලා. ඒක තමයි මට මේ වෙලාවට වඩා තියෙන ලොකුම ප්‍රශ්නේ දැන්. මයි මගේ සහෝදරවරුයි බේරු වලට ගියාම, කලුතර දිස්ත්‍රික්කයට ගියාම ගොඩාක් මිනිස්සු අපෙන් අහන දෙයක් තමයි අපිට කියන දෙයක් තමයි ඔබලගේ සීයා මේ වගේ පුද්ගලයෙක්. ඔබලගේ සීයා මේ වගේ වැඩ කරපු පුද්ගලයෙක්. ජාතික සමගිය වෙනුවෙන් ඉතාම කැප වෙලා වැඩ කරපු පුද්ගලයෙක්. මට මගේ සීයාත් එක්ක එකට ජීවත් වෙන්න පුළුවන් වුණේ අවුරුදු 7ක් විතරයි.
Born in 1990, Adil Bakir Marker cemented his primary education at Royal College Colombo. He went on to complete his advanced level education at the Asian International School Colombo. Adil showed ambition. He knew what he wanted. He had already strategized his career fresh out of school. After leaving school, Adil pursued a law degree from the University of London, which he completed in 2013. By this time, he had already earned two diplomas, one in international relations and the other in intellectual property law from the reputed Bandaranaike Center for International Studies. With a law degree and two diplomas up his sleeve, Adil entered the Sri Lanka Law College, where he passed out as an attorney at law. Throughout his period, he was shadowing his father in politics, being the pillar of support and a people's person. Adil was acclaimed for his outstanding achievements and humility. He was selected as one of the two official youth delegates to represent Sri Lanka at the 68th United Nations General Assembly in New York in 2013.
As recognized in the Lessons Learned and Reconciliation Commission report, the Youth Parliament of Sri Lanka is a platform for reconciliation and progress. It also serves as a sounding board for national lawmakers and provides a structured process for active youth participation in the national decision-making processes.
He was selected out of more than 500 young leaders across the island following an intensely competitive selection process. Adil loved challenges and he was determined to take on another. He applied for the prestigious Chevening Scholarship. He was selected. Adil chose to pursue an MSc in Comparative Politics at the London School of Economics and Political Science. He flew off the shores of Sri Lanka to London in September 2016. At the age of 26, a month into his MSc program, Adil Bakir Marker left this world on the 12th of October 2016 in London. This is a tribute to a young man, a man who touched many and softened many more, a man who loved the young and the old, who walked with the rich and poor, a statesman and a sportsman.
සියලුම දෙනාටමත් ස්තුති කරමින් ඔබ තමුන්ලාන්සලා බාකිර් මාකර් පවුල වෙත තියලා තියෙන මේ ලෙන්ගතු බව ආදරය අගය කරමින් මම මගේ කතාව අවසන් කරනවා බොහොම ස්තුතියි.
The Value-Based Media Network.